Everybody, and welcome to another ASMR video. I'm really happy to be back, and I'm so happy to see you again. So for today's ASMR video, I have with me a very special guest of honor, the frog hat. I don't know if any of you remember the video I made with the frog hat last year, but I played a game where I wrote down a bunch of ASMR triggers, and I put them inside of the frog hat, and I will draw them out randomly. So you'll get a variety of all different ASMR triggers. So if that sounds like something you might enjoy, then please do stick around. Before getting started with today's ASMR, I want to talk about the sponsor of today's video, Skillshare. This year, one of my goals is to become better at playing piano. It's always been my favorite instrument, but I never properly learned how to play. I'm taking the course Learn Piano in 30 Days by Mark Piano to go from a self-taught novice who plays by ear to an intermediate level player who actually knows what notes I'm playing. Skillshare isn't just for creative endeavors though, with hundreds of career-focused courses to choose from. Traditional jobs are not for everyone, but it isn't always easy to figure out what to do on your own. On Skillshare, you can learn how to design a career to fit you, step by step. Let's take the pressure off by starting small, because starting a new career path can be intimidating. Since I work in a creative industry, self-confidence in my creative work can definitely be a challenge for me at times. So I'm also working on the class, Creative Confidence and Silencing Your Inner Critic, to help me along in my career. I hope you can find your path in life, and maybe using Skillshare can help guide you along. The first 1,000 people to use my link will get a 1-month free trial of Skillshare. Thank you so much to Skillshare for supporting the ASMR community. Okay, here we go. Which will be the first trigger? School nurse roleplay. You in here today? Oh, you look a little bit tired. Are you feeling unwell? Let me give you a checkup. Well, this is not working. I'm just gonna check on some of your body parts. So I'm going to look into your eye. Everything looks fine here. Okay, turn your head to the side. I'll check your ear. Okay, and to the other side. I'll check your other ear. Great job, thank you. Good. Okay, so according to my observations, there's nothing terribly wrong. So I'll just let you have a little rest. Maybe you just need a little bit of sleep. But if anything starts to hurt, please do let me know immediately, okay? Alright, go lay down. Yeah? I'll bring a blanket over to you in just a minute. Video game controller. these become a favorite trigger and you would love a longer version of that trigger, feel free to leave a comment and let me know which one you like the best. Since I am moving through these rather quickly. Ball jointed doll. and lotion. time for bed, but it looks like there's something on your face. Do you mind if I clean it off for you? After. did you get all the way up here? That's pretty impressive, honestly. Yeah, I don't often see humans up here. Well, once in a while, but they're usually not in good condition. By the looks of you, it appears you might be lost, or are you injured? I see. Yeah, it gets confusing because the darker it gets, the more easy it is to get lost, so I understand. Well, how about I can guide you back to the path that goes back towards the camping site? I hope that you really liked it and that you had fun playing this ASMR game with me. Love you so much, and I will see you again very soon.